Insertion sort is a sorting technique under decrease and conquer method. It involves in-place shifting and sorting of elements. This is the pseudocode for insertion sort. For I is equal to 1 to n minus 1, value is equal to a of I, whole is equal to I. While whole is greater than 0 and a of whole minus 1 is greater than value, a of whole is equal to a of whole minus 1, whole is equal to whole minus 1, then when you come out of the while loop, a of whole is equal to value. Let's understand this with an example. Initially, we assume that the first element is sorted, because if it was an array of one element, then that array is sorted. So we start with I is equal to one position, that is here. This is 0, this is 1 position, position 2, position 3 and position 4. So we start with I is equal to 1. We remove that element. So when we remove that element, it creates a hole in that place. Now what we do, we compare this element with the element which is present in hole minus 1 position. That is, here it is 5. So if a of whole minus 1, that is 5, is greater than value, it is 2, then we do these two operations, that is a of whole is equal to a of whole minus 1. We are shifting the whole to left, or in other words, we are shifting the element to right. Now the whole is shifted to left, element is shifted to right, the whole is created in whole minus 1 position. So we are reassigning the whole to whole minus 1. When the whole is created in 0th position, this condition fails. Whole greater than 0 fails. So we come out of the while loop, and what we are doing outside the while loop is a of whole is equal to val. In the position of whole, we are putting the value. 2, 5 is a sorted array. 3, 1, 4 is an unsorted array. Now we go to the next increment, I is equal to 2, that is this position. We take out this value and compare it with whole minus 1. Whole is here, whole minus 1 is here. So yeah, the whole minus 1 value is greater than 3. 5 is greater than 3. So what we do, we shift the whole to left, or shift the element to right. Now we compare 3 with whole minus 1, that is 2. 3 is not greater than 2. So the condition fails here. We come out of while loop and assign 3 to whole position. Now 2, 3, 5 are sorted, 1 and 4 are not sorted. We go to the next iteration, I is equal to 3. We take out this value 1, compare it with whole minus 1, 5. Yes, 5 is greater, so shift 5 over here. Next, whole is created here, whole minus 1 is 3. Compare 1 with 3, 3 is greater, so do the shifting. Now whole is created here, compare 1 with 2, yes, 2 is greater, so shift again. Whole is created in 0th position, so this condition fails. Come out of the while loop and assign value 1 to a of whole. Now 1, 2, 3, 5 are sorted. We go to next iteration, that is A of 4. Compare it with 5. Yes, 5 is greater. So do the shifting. Now compare with 3. No, 3 is not greater. So this condition fails. Come out of the while loop. A of whole is equal to value. 4 goes here. At the end, the elements are sorted. The worst and average case, the time complexity is O of n square. Best case is O of n.